god. I keep accidentally doing that. Oh god. Fuck. Mario, come back, please. Mario's dead. Fuck.
Mario, damn it.
Is that what you say when Mario dies? Just, oh, Mario, damn it, you're not even good. You're not even good at fighting the rebellion.
Did I just exit the mission? Yeah, I fucking did. Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Just Cause 3. My name is G-Zoom, and today I've got my hands on a better graphics card, so yeah, this video should range between 60 to like 40 frames, depending on, you know, what's being looked at. And yeah, I hope you enjoy the new frame rate. You know, it's not sluggish anymore. I probably won't even have to use someone else's cutscenes, which is absolutely fantastic. I mean, that was one of the problems with recording this game. It wasn't as fun because, you know, I was getting bad frame rate from the recording. Now my computer can absolutely handle it, and let's go. So, we're off to talk to Mario. We've just, lost... Cotrell del Porto, something like that, and we're off to reconvene, I guess, with Mario as to what we're gonna do. Apparently, a scientist is defecting. I'm basically just telling you the dialogue that happened when I wasn't recording. But I think the dialogue was there at the end of the last video as well, so, yeah. I want to say.
Oh, good man. Thank you. I didn't even go to school for this, believe it or not. Huh? Look at the hips. Look at the hips.
What are you doing?
I'm hiding in plain sight. You like?
Try popping more and locking less. A lot of military vehicles around. I'll borrow one. You ready?
You want me to come?
It wouldn't be Frigo and etc. without Mario Frigo.
Yeah, still a military vehicle. Something armored, maybe. But not a plane or helicopter. I'm still woozy from all the hip shaking. Eh?
Hey, and no tanks. I'm somewhat claustrophobic.
Did you see that car? Oh my god. Look at him. Oh, this is so good. Oh! Fuck, I'm sorry. Hey, he's alive still. Wait, what? It's not like they're using it anymore. Oh, that didn't work. There you go. Oh fuck! Across the F. Why did they have to change it? Why did they have to change the button? Oh my god, I always press F. Oh no, that wasn't why I pressed it. I pressed it because I wanted to get in. Like GTA, because I've been playing GTA. Fucking hell. Alright, so first things first. Gear mods. Glass grenades. Off. Thank you. Fucking hell. They are just, they're just a nuisance. They just get you killed. They're not even good, mate. Hello, gentlemen. Hee hee lol. Mario, mate, hop in, can't. Oh. What?
Support inbound. Hang in there.
It blew up? Mario's car. Mario's car? Does it mean the car I was driving? Or does it actually mean that there was a car there that I didn't see and I blew it up? Oh, what? Oh, I pressed space. I meant to brake. Oops. I meant to hit shift. Hey Mario, what's up though? Some great music. Alright, where the fuck are we going? Reach the defector. Oh fuck. He's in the top, there's no leather. But alright.
My intention to defect has been discovered. I require a security detail. Transmitting location now.
Dima said this guy is valuable. Let's not let him die.
You know why he's defecting?
Likes working for Diravello. Plus, Dima says she promised him $5 American.
$5 million.
Oh god.
Help! Help! Please!
I keep accidentally doing that. Oh god. Fuck. Mario, come back, please. Mario's dead. Fuck.
Mario, damn it.
Is that what you say when Mario dies? Just, oh, Mario. Damn it, you're not even good! You're not even good at fighting the rebellion! Did I just exit the mission? Yeah, I fucking did.
Nobody can touch my sweat.
Leave me be! Help!
Dr. Zeno wanted to care of the Rebellos Bavarian Corps. I must reach the armed resistance. It is my intention to defect. Are you my security detail?
Security detail?
I am Rick Rodriguez. This is Mario Frigo.
On the...
Mario, take the car. Zeno, can you fly a helicopter?
If I must.
Good. That'll give them two targets to shoot.
Targets?
It is a smart idea. And also, let's
My associate Dima promised you would facilitate my escape to the United States. I require a standalone home in an affluent...
I've got a counter offer. Don't die.
Okay, whatever.
Where are they?
They're slowing down for me, that's cute.
General wants his scientists to create nothing but weapons. He told
I think this is a pretty good tactic. Then again, there's also this. Oh fuck. Fuck.
Hola, Rico! Reinforcements aren't far behind! Rico, keep them off me! This thing ain't doing so good!
Oh, there's another one.
You're clear. Watch out for more SAM sites.
That's how we fucking kill someone who's being a dick. Fucking. No, 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 no. Yeah, boys. Get Mario killed. I'm not doing so good today. How about buggy thoughts? Alright, we're going down Mario. Alright, another Sam, where? Let's get him.
Hola, Rico! Reinforcements aren't far behind!
Oh, these skills, bro. Oh, what? Oh, you're telling me they take more than one hit? Oh, I'll just disable them, mate. Hold on. Tank. That is a tank. That is a tank. That is a tank. Okay. Oh my god, don't do it! Alright, great. Now, where are we going? I Oh shit! The debris hit the chopper! Oh, that's no good. That is no good at all. Okay. I can't... Okay. Looks like I shouldn't be using the, looks like I shouldn't... Oh, fuck. Okay. I'll be with you in a second. Okay, how's the helicopter going? Yeah, he hasn't got a problem. In fact, yeah, they probably want to kill us more. Popping a tire in this game just fucks up any enemy. Oh fuck, there's another chopper. Okay. That feeling when you survive a helicopter crash like it didn't even happen. Whoa, what? Oh. Is there weapons stuff there? Hey. I think he's very happy about this.
I was made very specific promises. Assurances of wealth and land.
We can take you back to General Di Ravello if you want.
Jima, you detestable harpy. You tricked me again.
Detestable harpy. The fuck kind of insult is that?
Electra is rooted. I have hypotheses. Continue to liberate provinces in Insula Fante. Clears up interference from Di Ravello's military infrastructure.
Okay. What does that mean? Interesting. Well, thank you guys for watching. I hope you have enjoyed the video. I hope you enjoy the new bearable frame rate. It's more than bearable though now, but it wasn't before. And yeah. Like, subscribe, comment, whatever you want, and juice him out. And the trouble started.